Hey guys, so the time is now just past 11 o'clock and I've been up for a while, but Matthew has been on the phone call from work, so haven't turned on the camera till now. And so this is the second out of 3 days off that I have off from my work. And yeah, and so here's a late breakfast omelet, and this is the very last of the sausage. And so tomorrow we have to go to the store to buy more. And so with this new tea that we got at the Walmart, like, I don't know what's Matthew saying, because now he's going into this white tea instead, because it is the same orange pekoe tea that we buy, and Matthew says that this new batch that I bought is too strong, and Matthew says he doesn't like this new orange pekoe tea that I bought. And I don't know what he means by that, because sometimes when I get the loose leaf teas from the David's tea, the orange pekoe one, I find the loose leaf one is strong as well, but Matthew is okay with that one. So yeah. And also last night we got a last minute drama after I closed out the vlog, because Matthew realized that our passports expires this year. And so somehow my passport seems to have vanished, but like, I don't know how, because like the last time we went to Paris for holiday, and so we must have brought it home because we managed to get back home. So don't know where my passport vanished to, so that's really annoying. And yeah, so not much else too crazy for now, guys. Hey guys, so was it just a few days ago that I showed you the new neighbors over there? My gosh, the last time I showed you, they just only had a few sticks for the second story built. Now they even have the windows built for the second story. And now they even have the rooftop now. And that little doggy over there is one of Ebo's girlfriends. I'm not sure if it's a boy or girl. But like, that's the one dog that we usually see, right, Ebo? And sometimes when Ebo senses that dog outside, Ebo will go all crazy and stuff. And it's like one of the few dogs that we see every day that the different people there walks the dog. Okay, guys. Guys, ouch, ouch, my whole body is sore. The time is now 2:30 something since I last talked to you guys. And I did it in one whole sitting. I did a coloring. And I did this, I'll call it a fun, oh, this darn glare in this place. I call this the fun elephant. And so finally with the new set of crayons, I got my yellow color back. So it's gonna liven the colors up a bit more. Hope you guys can see the colors in this elephant. And yeah. The patterns that I'm doing here. And it's like, the only annoying thing with the coloring books is as you color, the pages, they curl up. I guess it's from the weight of the ink from the crayons. So yeah, there's a fun elephant for you guys. Hope you guys are liking my coloring. And yeah, so once again, it's from this book. And I'm just waiting for the load of laundry to be done. And then we're going to be headed out soon. And I got some happy mail. And so this is like a tester thing. If like, I want to be doing this, like, because I see a few of you other YouTube friends do the T-shirt campaigns or whatever. And so I just want to try it out because of my recent hobby lately. And so I rediscovered this one, the Zazzle, because the Zazzle is one of the Canadian friendly ones, because all the other ones are very crazy shipping for Canadian ones, because all the other American ones are very, very expensive for either Canadian or international shipping. So Zazzle is the most user-friendly for Canadians. Ooh, pretty. And so I did this black shirt. For my coloring. To showcase my coloring. And they even left the sticker on. But I think they, I don't know, because this is like a coral color. And so yeah. So there's the T-shirt that I got. And so it was just a tester one that I was playing around with, and it was on sale. Got a discount, but now it's regular price now on the website. So yeah. Alright guys. We are getting down to the second last bag of the frozen meatballs. They're looking a little bit frosty, but that's okay. And so the time is now just almost 6:30. And at home here, we are actually running low on pasta now, because last year, sometime in 2015, the store had a really good $10 sale, and the pasta was on for $1 a bag, and then I went nuts buying gazillion bags of pasta, and then at one point, we are really, really well stocked on pasta, but then it eventually gets well used, and so we are down to this bag of the short pasta. And yeah, so we use up the stuff when we buy it, right guys? And so here is the new shirt. I'm just loving the new shirt, guys. Alright. Hey guys, so the time is now almost 7:30 and dinner is served, and it's a nice healthy serving of pasta and meatballs and some nice yummy cheese on top. And so today we did really nothing today, just stayed around the house, lounged around the house and watched some TV. And also we were not having a really good day today because the mystery with my passport continues, because somehow it's going missing right in our own house, like vanished in our own house, like still don't know how it happens, because like I said, we went to Paris last time for holidays and then we did not go anywhere else after that, so do not know what would have happened to my passport. Really annoys me because it's time to renew our passport soon. And we were going to go and take our passport photos today, but I'm like, no, because my hair looks like ass and it looks really long, and I want to look better hair for my passport photo. So payday Friday is tomorrow, so gonna go get a haircut tomorrow first, because that is what your picture is gonna look for the next 5 years, right guys? So gonna need to have a nicer looking hair than instead of big blob of hair. And so yeah, and the exciting thing tomorrow is gonna have a late birthday dinner with my brother. So some of you are new to my channel and you haven't met my brother before, and so stay tuned for that. And once again today I'm noticing a lot of new subscribers trickling in, so welcome everybody. So thanks for tuning in, and I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. All right.